contribution in improving the quality of a nation, including in Indonesia. For that reason, Qatar Charity Indonesia has built hundreds of school and multifunctional center or MFC since 2006 as a center for the development of Indonesian human quality, one of which is the SMP Airi Al-Ghazali Bekasi or Markaz Syaji Ali Al-Khairi, which was completed in 2019.
Saya Ustaz Dr. Andes Al-Hajj Umar Fauzi sebagai mudir dari Yayasan At-Taqwa yang membawahi Islamic Boarding School Al-Ghazali.
According to the chairperson of the Bekasi At-Taqwa Foundation, Dr. Anders Haji Umar Fauzi, infrastructure assistant from Qatar Charity is very helpful to the foundation in carrying out educational mission based on the Al-Quran and As-Sunnah, which have outputs with moral value and have competitiveness with the soul of leadership. That the school is also equipped with a 300 square meter mosque with enough capacity for 300 students and one dormitory unit consisting of 5 rooms. Each room is equipped with 6 bunk beds that can accommodate 12 students. In addition to that, the hostel is also equipped with a student wardrobe so that the total capacity of the hostel is able to accommodate 60 students. And also, this school has been equipped with sport infrastructure and playgrounds. According to Hendra, Qatar Charity with its multifunctional concept also built in this school a clinic unit as a community health center located in the school environment. This clinic measures 200 square meters. Located in Kaliabang Dukuh Medan Satria Street, Bekasi, consists of one school unit with an area of 756 square meters consisting of 2 floors and 12 classes. Each class has a capacity of 25 students, so a total of 12 classes are able to accommodate 600 students each year.
Khusus kami sampaikan jazakumullah ucapan terima kasih kepada Ustazah Noza binti Abdurrahman yang telah memberikan donaturnya untuk pembangunan klinik yang akan kami pergunakan untuk fasilitas di lembaga pendidikan kami. Dan yang kedua, ucapan terima kasih kami sampaikan kepada Syed Saji bin Zabir bin Saji bin Abu Syahwan Al-Hajiri yang telah membantu kami untuk pembangunan ruang belajar madrasah 12 lokal dan Masjid Al-Ghazali serta dengan asrama yang terdiri dari 5 ruang asrama. Ucapan terima kasih ini kami sampaikan juga kepada pihak-pihak yang telah membantu kami menjembatani terbangunnya fasilitas ini, khusus kepada Qatar Charity dan pimpinannya.